switch, unable to keep it running. As David Jones. David Jones went upside down earlier today. They're attached to the boat with a stringer that runs to the ignition system. It's like on a snowmobile. And what happens is when they go out of the boat, that switch is pulled and shuts the motor off. So even though the boat could be upside down, it's not running, so it's not going to take damage. All right, here's a power bike. He's going to stay on the stage. Travis Ellison, Jerry Davis, David Jones, and oh, it looks like Andrew Ferme with some kind of a motor problem finds himself over on the backstretch, off the mark. Oh, look at Buddy Tenniel now coming through the corner on the bottom. He and Tony Bosnick now side by side. A little something in that motor of Buddy Tenniel's. He's got fuel injection. Travis Ellison for that third spot. Ollie Bosnick out front with Buddy Tenniel. Now just putting Andrew Thorpe in. When you've got a problem with one of the cylinders, it is. Oh! Ollie Bosnick just went over in the corner. As he came through the corner, red flag. A red flag as Paulie was in a really precarious position down there. But he looks like he's okay. He did get the signal that he was okay.